All right, what's good? It's your boy Adrian Nice. Welcome to Mouthing Now. I got another guest in the hot seat. Right now I'm here with
Bankroll B. What's happening?
Bankroll B in the building. You tell me what's happening. Why we out here, brother?
Well, you know, we out here because we grinding, man. So first of all, I'm the biggest in it. And you know, I got my crew with me, man. We No Label Sorry. Music Group, man. Me and my brothers, man, we family. And we just pulled up to show some love and come rock the city a little bit. You dig what I'm saying?
So what is No Label? Give me the breakdown. The logo is fire. I got I tapped in with your boy Michi. He gave me one. I wear that shit everywhere. Everybody be asking me what is it, et cetera, et cetera. So break down what it is.
No Label. Well, we're independent label, so we're really not a label.
Okay.
But we're a label. You get what
self-made.
I'm saying? So yeah, we self-made, man, and that's just the play on it. You feel me? You with us, you a grinder. You're not signed to a label, but at the same time, we're a label for us, how we built the unity, you know what I'm saying, the situation, the structure. So, and it's family, man, you know what I'm saying? We're a music group, so it ain't no box, you know what I'm saying? It's broad, you know what I'm saying? We deal with any race, kids, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Conscious rap, hip hop, R&B, whatever. We just, you know what I mean, a unified music group. That's really what No Label is, you dig?
That's fire. And you just got done rocking the mic.
Yeah.
What, two songs you performed?
Yeah, I did two songs.
What two songs?
I did Jam Sport, which is my song I dropped by a little less than a year ago. It's very commercial, you know what I'm saying? And it's real big, man, you know what I'm saying? This is a song that I had to grow into because it's big. And then I followed that up with a single with me by myself. In Jam Sport, I had a couple features on that, my artist personally. And then Ain't Going Broke, that's the single that's me, the biggest. That's my swag all day. That's me putting that shit in the bowl. Everything, and like you can get it top to bottom, the whole flavor on that. So you know, I had to do that because I know the people gonna want to hear me. You know what I'm saying? Eventually, like you can do features all you want to, but what's your, you know what I'm saying? What's your
you
weight?
Got to say.
Yeah, what's your weight like?
Exactly. What's next for you, man? Like, what's next for? Are we dropping an album soon?
I just dropped the tape.
Okay.
It's 8 songs called Two Words, One Finger. So you know how I'm feeling right now. You dig what I'm saying? And Two Words, One Finger that dropped about 60 days ago. And I'm working the project till I can't stop. You know what I'm saying? So every song most likely gonna have a video. And I'm hitting every city in the Chitlin' Circuit and outside. You know what I'm saying? I'm working on my side. You know what I'm saying? So that's what's next for me. Keep going. Keep grinding. Keep networking. Just keep building. You know what I'm saying?
Where do you want to take your career? What do you see for your future, your music career future, your end goal? Where do you see yourself?
Well, in a sense, I kind of, if you want to put it in sweet terms, I look at myself more like Master P, you know? I'm a cat who willing to do what it take to break the door open, but then also bring my crew with me. You see what I'm saying? Like, so if you telling as well, like you able to get off, but me the whole time, I'm a businessman first. So music is the vehicle for me to open up other doors. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm a brand, you know what I mean? I'm a brand. Right. I'm a thinker, so I'm willing to try, you know what I mean? Whatever. I'm a gambler, I'm a risk taker, so
exactly.
I'm the business man.
You have to be in this game, you know what I'm saying? If you want to make it to the top, you got to take those risks, you got to take those chances.
Right.
And be out here, rub elbows, get interviews, stop in and everything. Right. Any last words before we get out of here, bro?
Oh, man, look, man, I really appreciate what I'm feeling right now. This is the first day I just got to Greenville.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying? You the first interview. Shout out to Mouth or Not.
Appreciate
you know what I'm saying? And I know this going to end up being classic one day.
Exactly.
So I hope, you know, I'm just talking this shit in existence, man. I hope niggas appreciate this shit. You know what I'm saying?
Because
we grinding, we building together. And I know what's happening. So, you know what I'm saying? Really, my final words, really shit, you know, stay tuned in, man. And keep watching this shit elevate, man, on both ends, man. You know what I'm saying? From me to you. So, appreciate it.
Just so they can tap in with you, what's your social media and everything?
My social media is Bankroll Big. Bankroll, B-I-G-G. That's 2 G's. Bankroll, any music platform, any social media platform, on Bankroll Big, straight across the board, a.k.a. the biggest in it.
All right, there you have it. This is Adrian Nice, Mouthing Out. We out. Peace.
We out. You dig.